he was off.
I'll talk to you a little bit.
Bye, Saluda looking to get a clean getaway. Davenport going to try to keep him inside. Got Kathy working her way up to the three spot. All right, guys, Saluda out front. Got Davenport in tow, trying to catch a drop here. Gap drawn this time by half a second between those two racers. Davenport Saluda down the back straightaway. Got Davenport up to three, followed by McAdig and Wilson. All right, closing in on Bad Boy here. Got battle shaping up. All right, Master Pop in the opening minute here. Going to be a 17-3 out of Art Davenport. Like the lady said, we got five to go. Oh, trouble for Art. That's going to give Bad Boy some breathing room. Right now, it's going to be Saluda out front running that red caddy. Got Art Davenport in the 2 running the white and black NSX concept. And that's a Honda concept. McAdey picking back the 3 spot. Got Davenport right there. Davenport McAdey right now separated by 1.5. Got Saluda and Art about 4.7 apart from each other. Last lap for Saluda, 17.6. This time back going to be a 17.7. Looks like Saluda making his way through traffic. Yeah. That's kind of a rough pass there. Down 3:30 to go. So right now, Saluda, Davenport, 3.5 apart from each other. McAdig, Davenport, on 3.9. We've got Wilson about 5 seconds back. All right, guys, 3 down, 3 to go.
3 minutes left.
So the gap between Jason McAdig and Kathy Davenport is diminishing here. Kathy able to put together some good laps and close in. Those two racers right now 2.8 apart from each other. See what the gap is this time by. Last time by Jason, 20.7, Kathy A, 19.8. That puts the gap at about 2 seconds. Kathy is closing. Yeah, 3:30 down, 2:30 to go. And Art Davenport is reeling in Steve Saluda here. Saluda having a bad lap last time by. So Davenport up to the lead.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, it looks like Davenport broken. Oh man, dropping the wheels off it. A 4 down, 2 to go. So it looks like the battle for the 2 spot is going to be between Kathy and Jason here. There's going to be a blue car holding down the 2 spot. Green and yellow in the 3. Be careful, Bad Boy. Yeah, let him fight. Okay. Got 1:30 to go. Saluda pretty much in control of this one. Ooh, McAdig with a small bobble. That's just enough to allow Davenport by. McAdig, Davenport, battling through the carousel. So right now, Davenport holding down the spot. McAdig not letting her get away. It'll be just over a minute left on the clock.
1 minute left.
Wow, Saruta making it around the long way. Able to keep some extra speed coming out of that sweeper and carry that momentum down the straightaway. Oh, Saruta looking for the inside move.
Go, Kathy.
Right, looks like Wilson's got some leaders coming up. Thank you. All right, guys, 21 seconds left on the clock. Gap between Davenport and McAdega is 2 seconds. Looks like Kathy and Jason should get around for one more here, barring anything unforeseen. Easy, bad boy. Got one lap left. The McAdega keeping that charge. Neck and neck down the back straightaway. McAdega maybe a second back. Let's see how they finish out here. Oh, Kathy clipping the dog. That allows McAdega to get side by side. They get into each other.
Oh my god.
Up to the Davenport at the line.
Really?
This is exciting. I mean, Kathy and Jason, good battle. That was definitely a battle while watching this one.
That was good. Good job, Kevin.
All right, your overall podium today for USGT, it's going to be Saruta on the one spot. Got Davenport on the two. And that will be Kathy Davenport taking the two spot.
Good job, Kathy.
And we got Art Davenport on the three.